Hi everyone, so this today we have this Mamiya Seiko 35 f3.5 that I have. Lens made in Japan, as it says. So let me change the mode to older mode. Yeah, wide open. Of course maybe it means that you can show the blades . Okay, alright. So this is the front of the lens. Alright. Sight, the back, shine test, put this lens on. Okay, so just now, I mean, like on another video, I showed the 85 on Mamiya. So this is a 35. This is how a 35 looks like. It's a wide angle kind of look. Let me see. I'm not sure why the exposure is getting crazy. But yeah. Not much bokeh on this lens, I think. I'm not sure. The minimum distance is 45 cm. I think still can get some decent bokeh. Let me try. Let's see, 45 cm. Okay, so we can get a pretty decent bokeh. Interesting. Alright. So, so this is how it looks like. Yeah, my mic. I'm gonna clip it on me. Alright, sorry. Let me change the focus of the camera. But yeah, so this is a generally how it looks like. I'm not sure why it doesn't look good on the camera, really. Alright, that's it for now. If you find this video useful, please like, subscribe and share. It really helps. Thanks everyone for watching. Bye, God bless.